When it comes to open source camera SDK for desktop development, OpenCV often comes to mind. However, its large library size can feel excessive for smaller projects, especially those requiring only basic camera functionality. That's why we built LiteCam, a lightweight cross-platform library for capturing frames from cameras and displaying them. Developed from scratch based on the Linux Video 4 Linux 2 API, LiteCam is 100% free and designed to be simple and efficient. With LiteCam, we can build a cross-platform desktop barcode scanner by integrating it with the Dynamsoft Barcode Reader SDK. This demonstrates LiteCam's ability to control USB cameras for barcode scanning, and since LiteCam is a C++ library, it can be extended to work seamlessly on Windows and Mac OS, bridging cross-platform integration for developers. One standout feature is that programs integrated with LiteCam are just a few megabytes after compilation, whereas integrating OpenCV can take up hundreds of megabytes. For developers who don't require OpenCV full feature set, LiteCam offers an exceptionally lightweight alternative. In this video, we've introduced LiteCam, a lightweight camera library for desktop development. It's free and ready to be integrated into your next project. Try it out and let us know what you think.